morning and assalamu alaikum my dears. How are you all? Fine? Okay, Sajna ma'am is also very fine. Now what I am going to do is, today I am going to teach you a new topic. Are you all ready? Yes? Okay. You know how many letters are there in English alphabet? You know? I don't know. It is 26. How many letters? 26. In your bridge course, your teachers were singing for you, know that ABCD song. Do you remember that? ABCDEFG. Shall we sing once? Okay. ABCDEFG. HIJKLMNOPQRSTUVWXYZ. Yes, this is that song. These are the 26 letters in English alphabet. ഈ 26 അക്ഷരങ്ങളും നിങ്ങൾ പഠിച്ചു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ you can read, write, everything you can do, okay, in English. Okay, so today I am with the easiest letter. With the easiest letter means the easiest letter to identify and write. Okay, and that letter is, look onto the board. Yes, you know which is this letter? Don't know, no. I will say you. This is the letter L. Which is this letter? L. Which is this letter? L. And you can see two letters, no? This is mama letter L and this is baby letter L. You all love your mama and papa very much, right? Huh? That is why I had used here the same words. Okay, look here. This is mama letter L and this is baby letter L. Okay, so we are going to learn this letter today. Why I am saying it, you know, because it is very easy to identify and also very easy to write also. Mama letter L, baby letter L. And there is a sound for this letter. You know what is that sound? You know what is that sound? L. What is the sound? L. So look here. The letter, mama letter L, baby letter L, and the sound is L. What is the sound? L. Okay, now what I am going to do is, I am going to bring your textbook page onto the screen. And you, we people, me and you, because some of the pictures, അതിൽ കാണുന്ന കുറച്ച് പിക്ചേഴ്സ് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഫെമിലിയർ ആണ്. ഓക്കെ, യു നോ ദ നെയിംസ് ഓഫ് ദോസ് പിക്ചേഴ്സ്, റൈറ്റ്? അപ്പോൾ വി ബോത്ത് ആർ ഗോയിങ് ടു ഐഡൻറ്റിഫൈ വാട്ട് ആർ ദോസ് പിക്ചേഴ്സ്. റെഡി? ഓക്കെ, സോ ലുക്ക് മൈ ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ, യു ക്യാൻ സീ ദിസ് പിക്ചർ ഇൻ യുവർ ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ബുക്ക്, ഇസ്ന്റ് ഇറ്റ്? Yes, you can see this picture in your textbook. Okay, in this picture, you can see a boy there. You can see a boy. Can we give a name for him? Look, ende perenda? Ende pere Sajna ma'am. Appo ee kuttige namakku oru peru koduthalo? Yes, we can give him the name Lynn. What is it? Lynn. Enda pere? Lynn. What is the name of the boy? Lynn. Okay, now you look. What is in his hand? In his hand something is there. Enda Lynn-inte kayil illathu? Which you all love to eat. What is it? Yes, lollipop. It's a toffee. What is it? Lollipop. What is it? Lollipop. And look, The boy is wearing his shoes. And both children we are wearing the shoes. Nammal evide shoes iduka? Kayilano iduka? No, we are putting the shoes in our leg. So can you see the leg of Lynn? Yes, this is the leg of Lynn. Okay, leg. And you can see in the shoes, you can see something. What is that? ഷൂ ഒക്കെ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് അറിയാലോ, നിങ്ങളുടെ ഉമ്മ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ അമ്മ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഷൂ ഒക്കെ കെട്ടിത്തരും. ആ കെട്ടുന്ന സാധനത്തിൻ്റെ പേരറിയോ നിങ്ങൾക്ക്? യെസ്, ലേസ്. ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് ഷൂ ലേസ്. ലേസ്, വാട്ട് ഈസ് ഇറ്റ്? ലേസ്. ഓക്കെ, ആൻഡ് നിയർ ടു ദാറ്റ് ബോയ് യു ക്യാൻ സീ സംതിങ്. സംതിങ് നിയർ ദാറ്റ് വാൾ, വാട്ട് ഈസ് ഇറ്റ്? Which we are using to climb over. What is it? Maybe many of you are having that in your home. Yes. Ladder. Yes. Ladder. Nammale mugalilekku kayaran vendi upayogikkunna sadhanam aanathu. Ladder. What is it? Ladder. What is it? Ladder. Okay. Ladder. And look here, on the wall you can see a small reptile which is very common in our home. നമ്മുടെ വീടിൻ്റെ മേലൊക്കെ ഇങ്ങനെ നോക്കിയാൽ, ചുമരിലൊക്കെ നോക്കിയാൽ ചിലപ്പോൾ ഈ സാധനത്തിനെ കാണാൻ പറ്റും. യു നോ വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ നെയിം ഓഫ് ഇറ്റ്? യെസ്, ലിസാർഡ്. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ഇറ്റ്? ലിസാർഡ്. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ഇറ്റ്? ലിസാർഡ്. ഓക്കെ, വാട്ട് ഈസ് ഇറ്റ് മക്കൾസ്? ലിസാർഡ്. Yes, now you look, that house is closed with something else. What is it? Lock. Nammala veedu okke engottengilum povumbo nammala veedu pootteittu povarille, nammala gate pootarille, adu endonda pootaru? Yes, with lock and key. But here you can see the lock. What is it? Lock. What is it? Lock. And near to that house one animal is standing and eating something. Which is that animal, you know? Which is that animal? It is the young one of a sheep. Sheep ine kandundo ningal? Sheep. Yes, sheep inde kuttine parayna perane lamb. What is it? Lamb. What is it? Lamb. Young one of a sheep is lamb. What is the lamb doing? Yes, the lamb is eating the leaf of a plant. What is the lamb doing? The lamb is eating the leaf of a plant. What is the color of that leaf? Yeah, green color. Okay, these are the things in that picture. Okay, these are the things you can see in that picture. Okay, my dear children, now you have seen the textbook page, isn't it? Now what I am going to do is, I am going to show all the pictures on the board separately. Okay, you can see, look, these are the pictures which you have seen in your textbook. Now you can see the pictures here also. So please look here, and here is that boy. What is his name? I had told you, what is his name? Lynn. What is his name? Lynn. L, L, Lynn. What is it? L, L, Lynn. Look, my dear children, നമ്മൾ എപ്പോഴും സൗണ്ടിന് ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻസ് കൊടുക്കണം, ലെറ്റർ ഐഡൻറ്റിഫൈ ചെയ്യണം. അപ്പോൾ മാം പറഞ്ഞു, എന്താണ് ഈ ലെറ്റർ? എൽ. വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ സൗണ്ട്? ഇൽ. എൽ സൗണ്ട് ഈസ് ഇൽ. നെയിം ഈസ് L, sound is L. Okay, now look on to the second picture. The thing which you can see on the wall of your houses, what is it? Yes, lizard. L, L, lizard. Then the next one which we use to climb up, what is it? Ladder. What is it? Ladder. L, L, ladder. Look, the next one, what is it? Lock. lock, which we use to close our house or close the gate and all. What is it? Lock. 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 Now you look on to the next picture. What is it? Yes, which you all are fond of. What is it? Yes, very tasty. No, very tasty it is. What is it? Lollipop. What is it? Lollipop. 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 You look the next one. We all are having that. What is it? Yes, it helps us to walk. What is it? Yes, leg. What is it? Leg. What is it? Leg. Leg. The next picture you look. What is the next picture? Yes, lace. In our shoes, we are tying the lace, right? We are tying the lace. Yes, lace. And look, the next picture which we can see in the plants and all. What is it? Green color thing. Yes, leaf. What is it? Leaf. What is it? Leaf. What is the sound of it? Leaf. Leaf. And the last picture you look, the young one of a sheep. What is it? Lamp. What is it? Lamp. What is it? Lamp. Okay, so these all pictures were there in your that big picture, you know, in your textbook. Now there are four more pictures in your textbook. I will just show that also on the board, and you want to see what is it. It is very common pictures. Okay, yes, who is this? The king of the forest. Kattile Rajav. Are Kattile Rajav? You have learned in Malayalam, no? Yes. Simham. So it's lion. What is it? Lion. Lion. What is it? Lion. The next one. What is it? What is it? Look, now you are not coming to school, no? If you are coming to school, your mama will be putting your food inside, keeping your food inside this and sending it to school. You know what is it? It's lunch box. What is it? Lunch box. Lunch box. Lunch box. And look, the next picture which we all are having. What is this? We all are having this one, no? What is this? Lip. What is it? Lip. Lip. What is it? Lip. Okay. And the last picture you just look. What is it? Which if you are going to the kitchen, you can see the mama will be closing the food with this. What is it? Yes, lid. What is it? Lid. What is it? Lid. Yes, lid. Lid. Now you have learned so many, the names of so many pictures, isn't it? So many things you have learned. Makkals, you don't want to buy hat anything. Understood? Nammala school buy hat learning illa. Ningal adu manasilakkanam. Okay? Ningal kandu sadhanam endanu identify cheyanam. Adu edu letter laanu start cheyanu nu manasilakkanam. Okay, so all these pictures which I have shown you today starts with the same letter. So shall we see which is that letter? Yes, letter L. Which is that letter? Letter L. This is mama letter L and this is baby letter L. This is mama letter L and this is baby letter L. And what is the sound I had told you? Yes, L. What is the sound I have told you? L. Okay, so next week I will teach you how to write this letter. Okay, now what you have to do is you have to take your textbook with the help of your mother. You have to identify the pictures in it. മനസ്സിലായോ ഞാൻ പറഞ്ഞു? നിങ്ങൾ ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ബുക്ക് എടുക്കുക, അതെടു ആ പേജ് എടുത്തിട്ട് നിങ്ങളുടെ പാരൻസിൻ്റെ ഹെൽപ്പോടുകൂടി ഓരോ പിക്ചറും എന്താണെന്ന് ഐഡൻറ്റിഫൈ ചെയ്യണം. റെഡി? ഓക്കെ, ഐ നോ യു ഓൾ ആർ വെരി ഗുഡ് ചിൽഡ്രൻ, യു വിൽ ഡു, ഐ എം ഷുവർ. ഓക്കെ, സോ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വീക്ക് ഐ വിൽ കം വിത്ത് ദ റെസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ദിസ് ടോപ്പിക്. ആൻഡ് ടിൽ ദെൻ, സജ്ന മാം ഈസ് സൈനിങ് ഓഫ്. Thank you. Bye-bye. Assalamu alaikum.